Like the short and sweet, I've wired it up correctly. I ran a ground wire here to the system as I was told to do. It's still blowing fuses when this red wire touches the system here at the red point. It pops the fuse at the breaker. I can hear it, I can see it. So something is really wrong here, but I don't want to burn these out again. So I need to figure out what's going on here.